Adebayor on a hat-trick and gets it, and that was a very special...